go.
The other day, me and my niggas, we went to the football game. Jacksonville versus Palestine. Oh, pussy-ass Palestine, bitches. Hate fucking Palestine. These two bitches that were sitting behind me, fucking running their fucking mouth. Swear to God, it sound like that bitch said nigga. I said, oh, hell no, bitch. Don't fucking say nigga around me. No black-loving-ass bitch. Bitch said, I do love black people. I said, bitch, don't fuck you don't. I'll fuck you up right now. Oh, bitch ass. Bitch ass little Mexican girl. The fuck she thinking? I don't give a fuck if she is Mexican. That bitch started running the fucking mouth. I said, bitch, I'll stab you in your fucking friend right in your fucking chest. Kept on running the fucking mouth and shit. I told this little white nigga, I said, nigga, give me your fucking knife. He gave me his knife. Flipped that motherfucker. I said, bitch, say something else if I'm stabbing your fucking chest. She said, My daddy said he'll come over and kick your ass. I said, bitch, I'll stab your fucking daddy right in his fucking dick. Just some black ass bitch said, hey, you need to stop saying the ass. I said, bitch, fuck you. That bitch wanna run a fucking knife for me, I'll fuck anybody up. Black ass bitch. Big ass fucking forehead. That bitch